Okay, you're used to seeing these faces on your TV screens, but now they are stripping away
hair and makeup and getting down to the very real business of parenting, because there is no glory in parenting, is there?
They've got a fun new podcast. It is called Moms in the Middle. Please welcome from Sportsnet anchor Evanka Osmak and our very own Melanie.
Can I just say, in that video, I definitely do not have makeup, and you're coming from work, so she's all dolled up. I'm about to go to work in 5 hours.
2 hours later, I look
coming off sleep.
You mean you don't put your makeup on first before you get your kids out of get your kid out of bed?
No, I don't do that. He doesn't seem to care. Actually, he spilled all over me as I was getting ready to come today, and I was like, great.
I always say being a mom or being a dad, it's the toughest job in the world, and you're holding down your full-time jobs on top of the full-time job of being a mom. So you are both super moms. It should be super moms in the middle. So talk to us a little bit about how this idea came to be to work together in this capacity.
Okay, here's the best. Evanka and I didn't really know each other. Everyone's like, oh, are you guys best friends from way back? You just kind of, we met each other through Rogers sort of things, right?
Yeah,
and then you called me out of nowhere.
Totally. Well, I'm a podcast junkie. Mm-hmm. I love podcasts. Mm-hmm. You can listen to them everywhere, and I listen to every kind of genre. But for me, I just felt there was one missing. I couldn't relate to one about moms, working moms, and what my child is going through, and just, you know what to do with a child. And so I knew you were a mom, because we actually ran into each other when I was about to go on mat leave.
And I was coming back, and we were like, good luck, each other, because which one needs more luck, right?
Yeah. And so I thought, okay, if there's not a podcast that I relate to, why don't we just do one? And so, yes, I out of the blue, I DM'd you and said, hey, would you want to give me a call? And you were probably like, why are you calling?
But it was cool, because the first time we met, we just started throwing around ideas, and we were talking and talking and talking. We said, we should have just recorded this whole session over lunch, because we just related on X, Y, and Z. Like, every parent can relate to, especially as a working parent, when you're trying to balance these worlds. And there's so many, you know, people try to sugarcoat all these things. It's not all great, right? There are some really tough moments, you know.
Like, it's hard. Ooh, I know.
Yeah.
Especially with the kids at your age right now. There's not a lot of glory in what you're doing right now. There's a lot of beauty
exhaustion.
In it, but not a lot of glory for it. So why Moms in the Middle? Why
the
call?
Name?
Mel came
okay,
up with
this is fun. Okay,
full credit.
The middle was, we literally meet in the middle of our days, right? Like, I'm finishing off, so we usually record around 1 o'clock, 1 p.m. Ivanka's going to work after that, so we are meeting in the middle of our days, kind of meeting in the middle of all of the chaos of everything, right? You've got the work, the life, all the balance, and then just meeting in the middle of opinion, because we bring on all these different experts, these different guests that throw in their two cents too, which some things we align with and some things we don't. So it's nice to just chat and open up the doors and just be honest and real about all
and
of it.
And share, because you need that support system.
Yes.
You need advice. And I know social media is a big thing for you, where you said, Mel, you were feeding on, you know, some of the things people were writing, or I guess for you too, Ivanka, via Twitter, and using that as a platform to talk about certain topics.
I've become so curious as a parent. I just want to know, you know, his development, his milestones, what my child is going through, and what other moms, parents are doing. Like, how are you balancing things? How are you making time for me time? And so that's kind of what this podcast is all about, is not us answering those questions. We have a guest on to answer some of those and be the pro. But just talking about it, because, when I do get together with other moms and parents, we always end up talking about our kids, or how are you doing whatever, X,
Y, Z. And it's easy to get lost in it, isn't it? Like, in your own little world of it, and then you realize, oh, thank God, somebody else is doing it.
Someone else can relate.
Somebody else is having this happen to them as well.
Yes.
We're not insane.
Totally. We start each episode, actually, with, like, a good moment and a bad moment, and they're hilarious. It's probably the best part of our podcast, because it's... often it has to do with number two. Number two, we're talking poop. And poop is funny, and it's so real. But it's the things that happen to you that...
And boys, it won't change.
Boys never change.
Never gonna change.
They're pooping everywhere, right?
Nope, doesn't matter.
But, you know, like, let's be real. Like, there are some funny parts, and there are some parts that you really struggle with. There are times when you're in tears, and you're like, is anyone else going through this?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Especially now in this stage in social media, everybody's trying to one-up themselves. Look at how I manage it all, and I'm so perfect, and my hair is done, like you said, and my kids look perfect, and that's not the reality. It's sometimes you're on the floor crying with the kids because you're exhausted. You don't know what else to do. You're zapped. And you need to talk about that stuff just as much.
Totally. Absolutely, because I think on television, people may seem we look poised and put together and glamorous with our makeup.
It's not, oh my gosh,
behind the scenes, we're going through the good and the bad.
Hot
and
mess.
Be like, you know, WTF, like everybody else. It's crazy. And then we also have a segment, Mom's Kicking Butt.
I don't
call it that.
Money sign is what we say it on the podcast.
A double snakes.
Yes. Exactly. Yeah. And just highlighting some of the moms, the internationally known moms that are doing a great job. And also, we want to start talking about the moms that are in our own backyard that are doing a really great job.
And dads. Because there's a big
piece
about dads here. And in our first episode, which is all available now, there was one man who said he just got back from pat leave, and a lot of people viewed him as, oh, you had that time off. Mm-hmm. It was fun for you. And that's such a stigma right now with dads who are taking the time off. So we feature that as well.
It's tough because you're involved in it. Like, I used to get, oh, you're babysitting. It's like, no, you're parenting. This is my child. I've changed many diapers. And it's tough for dads now because they want to be involved and they want to do it. And so it's nice to be able to have a place to chat about
it. And it should be celebrated.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
And I think we want to make sure that the viewers and the listeners really get involved in our podcast as well. We want the feedback, and we want, if they have ideas for episode themes or you know, we're adding their comments in when we have a theme about poop, toilet training that Mel just went
through. It'll be a regular theme.
Or sleep training, you know, we want their feedback and them to be engaged.
How do we listen to it?
Okay, so its home is Frequency Podcast Network. You can download, though, from iTunes, wherever you
Google
get your
Play,
pods, actually.
Spotify.
It's all there.
Subscribe.
And then tweet us, okay, Evanka with an E, no I, E, Evanka Osmak. And City Melanie, and we will incorporate all. We've recorded about four already, but we still have four more to go. So if you have ideas,
send them our way for sure.
Awesome.
We're very open.
They
want to
hear from you. Make sure you hear it. Moms in the Middle, wherever you get your podcasts, and you can subscribe for free, as they said, on iTunes, Spotify, Google Play, and on FrequencyPodcastNetwork.com. Thank you, Super Moms and Super Dad.
And we're gonna head over to Winston now.